Annunciation of Archangel Gabriel to Saint Mary.
Joy to the world, the Lord is here. Yeah, joy to the world.
Hey, Smiley, were you just calling me?
Joy, I was just singing the joy to the world song, but I'm glad you're here.
Of course, Smiley. I couldn't miss today, as today is the day where Santa will be teaching us a Christmas story as always.
Yes, Joy. Today, I think is also the second week of the month of Kiya.
Exactly, Smiley. Oh, speaking of Santa, look over there. Santa's up in the sky coming. Over there, over there.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.
Ho, ho, ho! Happy second week of Kiak, Smiley and Joy!
Thank you, Santa!
Yes! Thank you, Santa! And we can't wait to hear from you today's story and what happened in the second week of Kiak.
And I can't wait to tell you children the story as well. Now, in the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent by God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin named Mary. And having come in, the angel said to her,
"Hail, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women."
Who are you?
"Do not fear, for you have found favor with God. You will soon give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus."
What? But how can this be? I am not married yet.
"The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the baby you will have will be called the Son of God." Your cousin Elizabeth is also expecting a child, even in her old age, because nothing is impossible with God.
I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let everything be done to me according as you have said.
So beautiful, Santa! I love how God sent an angel to both Zechariah the priest and Saint Mary.
I love Saint Mary so much, Santa. She's the best ever. No wonder God waited so many years so he can come from Saint Mary to our world.
Of course, Joy. Our Coptic Orthodox Church honors Saint Mary as the Bible teaches us. She is the most honored among all women, and she is the greatest saint and the mother of all saints. She is the true queen that sits on the throne beside her beloved son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Saint Mary is the Theotokos, the mother of God. I hope everyone enjoyed today's episode of the second week of Kiah, the Annunciation of Archangel Gabriel to Saint Mary. Can't wait to see you next week with another episode of the month of Kiah. Goodbye, bye, bye.